What's up, everybody? It's your boy, back at it again, Frostyle King, but you guys can call me King, and today I'm here to do my first review, words cannot come out right now. My first review video today, and here I am talking about the new Smash character that has just been announced earlier today, and I hear he's been blowing up everywhere. Just like I heard what he's done to some social websites. I heard how popular he has been and why he got chosen. And so today I'm here to talk about his movesets and why he got chosen and basically why he's good for Smash. And apparently you guys know who he is. He's the man, the myth, the legend. You guys know him. I know him. It's your boy, Crash Bandit Steve from Minecraft. Now, for me, Steve is not really a bad choice. I was really excited. I was hoping for a Crash because people have been saying Crash because the new game's coming out and everything. And, like, I'm wondering, I don't know if... I was hyped for Crash or Shantae, one of the others. But Steve, I didn't expect. Some people did want Steve. And, I'm surprised that he actually got into Smash and everything. But I just can't wait to play him when he comes out, and hopefully do a cool video about that character and about all the alternate skins. And I'm here to talk about his moveset. So the moveset I'm here to talk about first is his neutral attack. I believe it's just the standard when he does the basic sword swipes that he does in the beginning. And also his dash attack, I believe, is the cart. Because it may look like a dash attack in a way, and you don't see him else doing a dash running, but it might also be an attack too at the end if you might hop out the cart and the cart might continue. But yeah, also his up B, I would say, is when he's flying on the screen. I do not know what that is called. I played a little Minecraft myself, but I really don't know. And his final smash is very, very fun. I really enjoy it. And it's basically resembling everyone in Minecraft, and especially when he eats meat at the end. And to me, it's just very, very fun. But I don't, but I'm really excited to talk about him today and basically see what he can do. So basically his attack where he did the fishing hook, that is a grab. If you don't believe me, you can see, I'll pause it right here. So you can see he grabs, and then when he hits Diddy Kong up in the air, it's an up throw. And when he builds the blocks, I believe that might be either a neutral B, or just down B at most, because that feel like just another way to get back on stage. And his where he digs up materials and does the crafting, I believe that's all one move, because you have to dig up materials first, then craft it. So I believe that might be either neutral B or down B. And then I believe side B might be the TNT that we see happen to Banjo-Kazooie. Because I was thinking that might have been down B, but it could also work like a side B as well. Because you lay it out in a way, goes in front, I'll show it, and then you hit it. You either hit it, do side B again to hit it, or you just jump on the switch. Basically like Snake's, but it's like Snake's missile and mine combined into one. And his stages are just phenomenal. I just want to know if they change like Mario Maker does. Like, do they change frequently, it's like every time you play the Minecraft map, it just switches each time. But I'm really excited for the character. I was hoping other characters, but I didn't expect Steve from Minecraft, especially when Sakurai is saying Steve got into Minecraft. He just says, "I can do it," and that's like the good thing, because like if Steve's in Smash, we can also expect other characters from him. So maybe Master Chief for Smash, maybe. You know, people have been wanting Dante, Genos, but I would actually like to see Dante or Genos, but I want really is either Shantae or maybe Crash. Crash might be in it one of these days, but you know, that's just me. And we also see about three aerials. We see forward aerial, we see down aerial, and we see up aerial. The only aerials that I have seen. To talk about his final smash now, it's really cool. It's basically, I feel like it's like how basically Min Min does, shoots her arm and goes to the cinematic. I feel like it's like that because it shoots the I think it's called a latch or clamp or something like that. And then it goes into the cutscene where it shoots them through walls. He locks them in and then locks them. What I don't understand is how he shoots them in like a cave, but then it shows cuts to a building being blown up. But it's like Minecraft. Like I'm happy to see the Steve and Smash. Also, the what I believe when he places the blocks, I believe that is his neutral B. I already said it, but I want to explain why that would be his neutral B. And why that actually is a good idea for a move. So it starts off with his weakest materials first, then it goes to his strongest materials he has that are easy to get without pickaxes or anything that you have to get in Minecraft. And I believe that that's actually a really, really good idea to do, to start with the weakest materials off to the strongest, but they do break, meaning that you have a limited time. Like, say you have no jump, you can use... I don't know if you can build in the air, because if you can, that's kind of cool. But like, you might be able to create like a platform if you get launched and you have no jump, no air dodge, and you already use your up B just to barely get back on stage. His up B, the blocks might be up B, but I believe it's the one where he's flying around, because that, what I believe, is the actual up B. But yeah, that's really all I think I have. Talk about Steve. All we had to do was basically wait for Sakurai to confirm what these moves are and will be. And he's kind of confusing. I can believe that. And his attacks. I didn't get to that. I don't believe they showed any tilts for Steve. I don't believe they showed any tilts in the showcase. But I don't see any tilts. But I do see some smash attacks. I saw down smash, which is the lava, and I saw F smash, which is the sword. But I believe I remember something. A tilt might be the flint and steel. That might be either down. That might be down tilt. Flint and steel might be down tilt. Because if you watch it back, I'll play it back. It may look like down tilt in a way. But that's just me, and that's who I think the moves might be. We just gotta wait till basically the showcase in 2 days. Then you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed my first review video. And I'll be doing more review videos on new stuff whenever they come out. So anyway, wait till my next video comes out. See you guys next time. Peace out.